Prophecy, August 22nd, 2017. In the spirit, the Lord reveals a face, especially around the eyes, full of sores. Then the voice of the Lord is heard saying, there is a disease coming of scabs upon the earth shortly. It is wise for all to take precaution where possible. Mankind needs to repent of our sins and to turn to Jesus Christ, God Almighty, for eternal salvation, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come, John 13:19.